guys, Traffic187 here. Welcome back to another episode of Happy Wheels. It's been a week. Hope you had a good weekend. I know I did. I went to Bournemouth. Woo! That's if you follow me on Facebook, you wouldn't know. But there you are. Anyway, without further ado, let's have a look at the masterpiece of the first one. The masterpiece. Hey, Edges here. After a while, the community wanted me to come back. Now I want to continue making levels for you guys. And I feel like this level is my masterpiece. Shout out to all those supporters who love my levels. Please leave a rating, Edges. Well, there you are, Edges. Hello. Alright. Looks a little bit vicious. Smoothie. Oh, okay. Oh, why have we got no sound? I know why. Wait. Because, you know why we got no sound? Because last episode. Oh, I was hoping to get the coin. Nice. There's no way you're getting that coin. Definitely not getting that coin. Still alive. Just a tool side. Oh, nasty. Very good, but nasty. Please be fairly, because it's taking me some hours to make. Good luck. Rate 5. Really? Really? No. No rates for you. I do like the ninja headset, though. Head stuck. Okay.
Damn it!
Okay. Come on. The something's buggy about this one. You haven't clicked the screen. It's really annoying. Right, here we go. Did.
Damn it! Oh, my arm!
I've never heard that one! Oh, my arm! Oh, yeah, this is buggy. I don't like this one. Sorry, dude. Make a less buggy one. Cliff jump. You've fallen off a cliff, but you're not going down alone. How many people can you pull off the cliff with you? That's a little harsh. Oh no! Oh, none of them. I'm just gonna fall to the ground. Let's try again. Oh no! No one. Come with me! No, not one person. I kinda like the idea of this one. A little bit harsh. Come on, Willy, come with me. Right. Yes! Grab that booty. Oh, can't get Cindy. Would you call her Cindy? No. No, don't twitch or anything. Just fall. Yeah, if you do that. He just gripped his arm off. Oh, Power's up. Right, grab the chain. Alright, so we can... Huh? Oh, got him. Come with me. Please, come with me. Yeah. Come on! I got him by the head now. Come on! Okay. D, let go. Oh no! I just missed everyone. Come on! Go to the wall! Down, rock climber! Let go! Off the wall! You're coming with me! And my elbow's got you now.
No!
Oh, I just ripped my arm off! How strong is this guy to be able to do that? Oh, I see. My man children there. Seriously? I've got you by the head. Fine. Oh no, that was a good jump. One more go, this is fun. Yay, got Willy! And I got that guy! Oh my arse! Oh my god! Come with me, and you'll see a world pure in pain and anguish. Matrix style. That's probably just one of those table things again. Yep. Oh, Willy. No, not my head. Not my head again. Oh. Sweet. I made it. Rate 5 if you died. 1-5 saves a glass of water. What? Rope swing 5. Go on, rope swings. Hold right key. Ah. Woo-hoo-hoo! Uh-oh. That way. Okay, slice me. Don't slice my legs! Oh my days. Ah. We don't need to grab. Can't get stuck there. Come on, Wiggles. Oh my days. Come on. Just get over. You know you want to.
And now it's just like, man, you gotta have that time where you just like disconnect.
He's the butt. Dude, use your butt. Clinch! That's it! Clinch! Oh, clinch that butt, dude. Clinch that butt. Real naked girl gets skip! Spikeful, impossible. Pure stuff. Oh my god! And my heart will go on. Wow. So you get so far. So how in the world did you get here? It's impossible. Okay, let's try that again. Oh, that was far too much. And there goes my guts. What's that? Thank you. computer system. Let go. Oh, please let go. Let go. Let go. I just need to lean a little bit further out. Come with me. Push off the wall. Oh no. Stop it. Come on! Ah, oh, he's dead. Oh, I see the automatic win. And jump. What did we do? How did we? Okay. Yeah. And there goes my heart. I want to do this one. We can do this. Don't slice it! Oh, that was so close. Victory! I got the victory! Da-da-da. I got there. That's the victory. I win. It's mine. Victory is mine! Did it. Did it. Mayhem mechanics. Oh, I hate these ones with the sound. Space bar to start. Up and down. To win. Right, yeah, then. Check out his YouTube channel, The Real Thing 76 and The Stressful. Exit to menu. Roll down, new idea. Press space bar to start. Okay. I see where they're going with that. So maybe they can use jumps and stuff and have a kind of platformer maybe. I don't know. Very strange. Like kind of like a 2D Super Monkey Ball. I tried to create a new idea. First, freeze wall. Freeze wall! Didn't actually freeze. Didn't actually freeze. That one did definitely freeze, yeah. Oh, balls. I'm not sure if I can get out of that.
You can do it!
Oh, I know. Yeah, that works thoroughly. Use Billy's face to get over. Okay, let's go. Is it just where you want it? Oh, that was terrible. But that was alright at the same time. Hey, come on, you can do it. Hey, get over that spike. Keep going. We don't need Billy. Bye, Billy. Next one along the line. Bottle run. Oh, I haven't done a bottle run in ages. Ah, here we go. You ready, guys? Ready for the bottle run? Warning, it's possible.
Damn it.
Oh, that time.
Damn it.
time. That one was hard. I went quiet. It's like, warning, it's a little hard, but it's not. It is possible. Car driving. I am driving in my car. It is a... F1 racer. Alright, how do we drive then? No. Okay, we have to press... Had to press space to start. Can't jump. What do we... Alright. Reverse. Just keep up this wheelie. Go on, keep it going. No. Okay, we're kind of stuck. Let's try that again. Alright, full speed ahead. Oh, we need to go through the building. That's why. That was rubbish. But we're a supercar. And we can do this. Really? Oh, we can see the driver as well. Oh, and I killed his head. Let's try that again. Oh. There's no way you can get past this car. You have to go the roof way. I see what they're trying to do, but they could have made it a little bit simpler. I have to bring the nose up. Like in real car racing. Oh no, come on, no! Oh no! I like this concept. Oh, hi! My car's made of knives, apparently. Let me in! Chill out. Oh yeah. What was that? No! We need to go back! We can't jump up there! Oh, this is so badly bloody designed! No. Let me through! Done with this level. Done with this bad design. It's actually really nice level, in all fairness. It's a really nice level. It's just it could have done with a little bit of tweaking. Oh, did we do this one? Hey, we did do this one, but that dude wasn't there. Interesting. What does it say? Cliff Jump 2. My second version of my popular cliff jump map. You've fallen down, but you're not going down alone. Make it to the bottom as many vehicles. Do not save quick play time. Replays. Short competition time is not the goal of this level. Oh. Really? Why would you tell someone off for doing that? Anyway, next one along the line. Falling blocks tonight. No, kill your boss. Oh my god. Try that old goldish man. Look, mommy. Let's try that again. Ah! I got the coin. They all die a horrible, painful death, apart from the little kid and the mum. Look, mommy. Guy, he's dead now. Sword fight simulator. Well, knife ray. Hey, pumpkin strike. Stabbing. Stab, stab, stab. Spartan kick. Oh, he killed himself. No ground. Hard ground. No ground. Interesting. Whoa. Interesting concept again. Show no mercy. What we got? Survival. 30 seconds survival. 30 seconds survival? Can we do it? Can we do it? I don't think so. Oh, it's one of these. Cycle backwards. He's gonna make it all the way around. Ooh. I wonder if that's possible to get all the way around. We try it again. Let's go. Take me all the way around. Interesting. I'll go all the way around.
Oh god!
Still made it.
Oh!
Nice. Okay, exit to menu. Rope swing hard. I like hard rope swings. So exit and grab and up and grab and up. Hello? Okay. Something broke with that. Let's try again, shall we? Oh, Okay, try again. Boy hat, issue hat. God, stay on target. We could do it. Oh, my days. Getting worse and worse. Yeah, I'm getting worse. Well, that was so close. Come on. Oh, I was trying to cheat and take a shortcut. It weren't gonna happen. Beep, 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 beep. Come on. Oh. Please finish. Thank you. They don't get any faster, do they? No. We could do it, I think. Yeah, if it gets that right, if you get the right swing, I'm gonna try. Uh-oh, no, it's not gonna happen.
Okay, I'll stop trying to cheat now. Let go of my neck! Let go of my neck! Oh my god! Tarzan! He's still got his hat. It's unusual. Get this right this time. Uh-oh. Oh, what? He grabbed! Maybe his one arm wasn't good enough. There we go. Come on. Come on. That was pants. I could do it, I promise. Oh my god. You could do it! My daddy's head first. Do it this time. This is the time. This is our moment. We can do it. I believe in you. Come on. Believe I can. Oh, this is not good. We get this, can we get the momentum going? We possibly can. No, we can't. Ah! One more time. No hat, come back, I'm sorry. Let's go round again. Oh no, you stupid feet, mother trucker. Really? Really, Steve? My god, it's not hard. This is not hard. I just keep messing up. There we go. Come on. Break. Oh my god. Never give up. Never surrender. Oh! That's right, break an arm. It's fine. Still works. Now grab on! Use your one good arm. Shit. His upper arm's gone. It's gone forever. Maybe it'll help me. Get in that hole. That's what she said. Oh no. Whee! His leg fell off at the end. Told you I could do it. Didn't think I could do it, did you? Hey, I think we'll do one more. One more. Epic battle arena. No. Real hot glitch. Real hot glitch, really. Race jump updated. Kill the mountain man. Crank office. Crank office? Hey, Ethan. I hope you enjoy this level. My name's not Ethan. But I will have a go on this level. Gizmo. Hey Ethan, it's me, Gizmo. We have to go on adventure. Press the space bar and use the arrow to commence the fun. Space bar. Arrow. Oh, awesome. That jump? No. Alright. I'm a little cog thing. Algebra. Pencils. Spanish. Dank memes. A whole book on dank memes. Awesome. Let's get ahead. Whee! Lego. Some Lego dudes. I'll just leave you alone. Metal Gear Solid 5, PS4. Yay, PS4! I don't think Ethan would mind if I keep, borrow it. Hey Ethan, I'm sorry for my absence in level making, but I know you don't mind. I want to keep making levels for you, but that's... We'll be all in good time. Stay cranky, goodbye. If anyone knows who Ethan is friend here who likes making levels, is very talented at doing this level apparently. But yeah. Nice to have some background on that story. Anyway guys, hope you enjoyed this. If you did, you need to leave a like. If you really did and you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. I'll be streaming, maybe on the new platform Beam. But I will announce it by my Twitter and YouTube, etc. Anyway guys, take it easy, be good to yourself. I'm out.
Bow ties are cool.